Hey, what is good, AT? It's your boy, AT. Back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, hey, brother, they be back with another Logic reaction. The last reaction we did to his, I believe, was to that Confessions of a Dangerous Mind. If y'all haven't seen that, I'll drop a link right up there. Definitely be sure to go check that out. But he just dropped a soundtrack to his new book, Supermarket. Now, actually, I heard a couple things about him dropping a new book and I think a movie as well. Or he had like a movie deal, something like that as well. But I didn't really know too much about it. I just heard about him dropping his soundtrack this morning. I think it dropped at midnight, if I'm not mistaken. So, hey, bro, I got a couple tracks off here I want to react to. We're going to start it off with the track Bohemian Trapsody. Now, this track is 6 minutes 44 seconds long. It's a little lengthy, so I'm going to definitely try not to pause it too much. But hey, man, we about to go and check it out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out. Smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this. I like how this just started off. Now the way this like beat is coming in, this remind me of like an old, a like throwback type of track. Maybe like something the Beatles would do or something like that. I don't know, bro. Like it's kind of giving me a throwback vibe like that. But either way, we gonna keep it going. Like this bit, bro. He definitely rocking on this bit. Like this is a whole different type of vibe. I feel like Logic don't normally come with these type of tracks. Maybe it's because it's geared towards his book, which I'm not sure what the book is about. But either way, bro, I like the vibe on it. Like I said, it's a different type of feel for me from the normal Logic tracks that I hear. But it's definitely dope, bro. He definitely riding on it. Let's keep it going. With that guitar, it's almost giving it like a country type of feel.
Every night I'm dreaming about.
I grab a little piece of earth and make it ignite. Make it ignite.
I guess I should know.
Yes, I said, yes, I said, yes, I
at it how she go. She go at it how she go. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, this that go-go type of music right here, man. This might be the hardest beat that the song then had so far, because it started off with a dope beat. They kind of switched it, so that was the second beat, and this is like the third beat switch right here, bro. Hey, but we gonna keep it going. I like the vibe on this beat switch here. Let's keep it going. I wonder who that is singing that.
Hold up, pull up, break it down and we roll up. Shown up, break it down for me, shawty.
Yeah. I did not know he was dropping bars on this bitch, but I'm hyped, bro. I'm hyped now. I like this. We still got like a minute left, and he about to drop a full verse with some bars in there. I was already rocking with the vibe on it, just starting it off. It's like he literally takes you into a whole nother space because it's switching so many beats. It's like you really just got to vibe with it. You feel me? But hey, bro, we about to run it back a couple seconds. Let's keep it going.
Feeling elevated, took a hit of weed and shit escalated. Feeling innovative, I'm an integrated, yeah, that's why I made it. Keep it classic, your shit is dated. We poppin', you ain't poppin', we ain't related, never hesitated. Pass the weed like a legislator, like, goddamn.
Hey. Like this bitch, bro. This bitch is just a vibe, bro. They get me to throw and really just. Alright, bro, so that was Logic's new track, Bohemian Trapsody, of course, from his Supermarket soundtrack. This was definitely a doper, bro. I believe this was the intro song for the soundtrack, so definitely a dope way to start it off, bro. I'm rock, like, it had a whole vibe to it, like I said, bro. This ain't the normal Logic that we hear, in my opinion, but definitely got a vibe to it. I'm rocking with it, bro. But hey, man, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Hey, if y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, man, we back on the road to 7K subscribers, a team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out, Instagram, Twitter, man. That's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all the next
smoking week. In Kelly Best, right on the biggest jet. I got a bigger check. I used to call collect. I used to worry and stress. I used to pray for a check. Used to want a ball like the Nets. Make a million then invest. Magic City make a mess. Not the rolling the protect.